This is Ken Pyle, and we're at the NCTA 2014 National Cable Show, and we're with Matt Polka of the American Cable Association. Matt, why don't you give us some of your impressions of this cable show?
Sure, thanks, Ken. I think NCTA has done a really good job here at this show. This has been a really tremendous time. Innovation is really a key issue. As I've walked the floors, I've talked to member companies from ACA that have been here, as well as others, vendor companies and others. Everybody's looking to innovate. Everyone's looking for the next new technology that they could use to enhance the power of broadband for consumers, to give them more choice, whether it's with their own consumer electronics devices or through other apps and software that allow them to choose more of the content that they want. So it's really neat from an operations and a technological perspective to see how this innovation is occurring and to try to give consumers more of what they want.
Well, and it seems like, and I'm looking at the sign right there, TV anywhere, everywhere, but it seems like it's, and it says absolutely, it's also about the apps, right?
Oh, absolutely. Whether it's a Wi-Fi app, whether it's a programming app, where cable operators are now working more with, for instance, some of the over-the-top providers to give consumers access to that over-the-top content via a set-top box app. Everything to try to give consumers more of what they want. I mean, we've lived in a content world for so long where it's been controlled by so few companies, four or five major programming content companies, where consumers have really started to resist against the bundle of programming that they basically are forced to take as well as cable operators, and they want more choice. And that's what this innovation is looking to give consumers, which is more choice.
Well, and wireless is clearly a big part of this, Wi-Fi being part of that. One of the things that was commented on a panel yesterday was that cable is the largest wireless network when in terms of, I guess, bits transmitted over Wi-Fi, right?
Sure, it is, and it really goes to show not only the value of broadband in the home, the home networking aspect where people can connect wirelessly with their devices, laptops, iPads, etc., but even more the connectedness in the community. And that's one of the reasons why both ACA, our association at the American Cable Association, and NCTA have sought to get greater usage of the 5G spectrum so that we can make more wireless spectrum available to our customers, whether directly or through interconnected means, meaning cable operator to cable operator, to give them more of that connection wherever they go. And that's a really important point, to make sure that wherever you go as a consumer, you can be connected with your voice calls, with your text messages, with your video.
It seems like the larger operators have the advantages of just these immense resources. Are you finding, are there solutions for the smaller operators, or is that something, is there still a gap there, kind of?
There's still a gap, without question. The larger companies certainly do have the resources. In many ways, they have the ability to do the research and development, as well as to develop the technology and develop more of the scale that then becomes more widely available to smaller operators. So we're still a little bit behind in terms of matching service to service with the larger operators, but we're definitely getting there.
Well, and clearly you've got some very innovative services that are out there among your members as well, right?
Oh, my goodness gracious. You know, that is something when you look at the spectrum of our 850 member companies and what they uniquely do in their smaller markets and rural areas. I stack them up against any larger provider. If they had the resources that the larger providers have, be head and shoulders, blow right by them.
Yeah, and there's a lot of these individual success stories, but it's just, you know, collectively bringing them together into kind of...
And that's not a criticism of the larger operators to say would blow right by them. It's just that our member companies in smaller markets, they just have to do more with less. So they have to figure out problems, multiple layers of problems, to be able to get the same job done, and they're very innovative in that sense to solve problems and give consumers more of what they want.
Well, and we'll be able to see some of them at the Independence Show coming up, right?
Absolutely. The Independence Show coming up the last week of July, July 27th through the 30th, and it's going to be a great event. It's the 9th annual Independence Show, sponsored by ACA and NCTC. It's also NCTC's 30th anniversary in Kansas City, their hometown, so we're really looking forward to being there and celebrating with them.
Excellent. Well, thank you, Matt.
Thanks, Ken. Appreciate it.
Thanks.
Nice to be here. Thanks.